one in that number that will have the shout of an archangel? Will you be one that come back with him and fight in Shabbat, God? How the Bible declared that there was a fight and a war in heaven. I came by to teach you on a night. I'm going to preach, but I got to teach first. I'm my God, Jesus. The Bible said that there was a war inside of heaven. And Michael began to fight with the enemy. Michael, the archangel, began to fight with Satan. How the Bible said that he never prevailed. I came by to let you know on a night that Michael carried a certain spirit. He carried the spirit of a conqueror. And the Bible declared that Satan fell down to the earth. God. And when he fell, he took 30% of the heaven with him. What are you saying on a day, woman of God? I'm saying if there were 3 million angels in heaven, he took 300,000 with him. The Bible declares that they came down in the earth to live and make babies with the sons and daughters. The Bible said that they became giants in the land. To let you know tonight that no weapon formed against you will be able to prosper. I don't care what giant you face in your life. You will be facing the biggest Goliath. But if God be for you, what manner of man be against you? You gotta know who you are in the spirit. You gotta know where you're going in this walk. And so when we examine Ezekiel,